you just have finished your fifth game at your very first World Championships. How is it?
It's great. It's amazing games here, and it's lovely to see so many countries and how they play. And yeah, it's really nice.
For you, the same five game, still enjoying it?
Yeah, definitely. It's a really fun. It's a good atmosphere and a good tournament, and it's really, really nice. It's like the commercial says, magical together. It's really a good, good tournament.
We said five games in 5 days. The game today was with penalty shootout, so I think that needs extra fitness. What do the referees in preparation for such a big tournament?
We train a lot during the weeks. Of course, we practice with games in our home country, and but so games and training, both running and skiing. Yeah.
Do you train together, or is that, or what has your training plan been?
Yeah, we train together, but now trees have moved away to the north of Sweden in Kiruna. So it's a little bit hard to train together now, but we have cold and chats on the phone, and yeah.
Well. But so you still meet, obviously, for the game. So you're reffing as pairs in Sweden, or is that every time someone different?
Well, it's the same pair, yeah. We always referee together in the highest league, yeah. And all the games, yeah. Actually.
Maybe as last question, how many years have you been referees? Or have you always been together or not?
We have been refereed together in 6 years this year. And we have, I have refereed in 10 years. Yeah.
And 14 years for me, yeah.
We're so old referees in 10 years.
Well, if you can do five games in 5 days, you're definitely not old yet, so all good. So many years you've been reffing, 10 and 14 years. Is it still the same sport, or has anything changed for you as referees?
It's the same sport, but it's been a big development. It's higher speed, more tactics, and both coaches and players know more. They see more games as well. And
did that change anything for the referee?
We need to be, the tactical. We need to be tactic as well. And we need to look at games to see what can we do or what are we not going to do.
And to see what they have changed and what's on their mind right now.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the tournament. Thank you.
Thank you.